Vehicle pads are currently open for business.
Jedi, thank you for coming over. I am Faz Burba, scientist notary of the Republic and planetary consult to the Galactic Senate. My current project could alter history. If my theory proves correct, I will be the most famous scientist who ever lived. Consider this. We all know the Imperial bombardment of Coruscant wreaked havoc on the infrastructure. But what if it also damaged the planet's very core?
I find that most intriguing.
Damage to the core could cause geothermal instability, plate fragmentation. In short, level the whole city. It is crucial that I get seismic readings from the lower levels, specifically from the works sector. In the spirit of scientific inquiry, and on behalf of the safety of the Republic, I need you to perform this critical mission. Prove my theory correct, and the Senate will grant me a substantial endowment for further research. I will give you a generous reward as compensation.
I will do everything in my power to help.
I should warn you, in the unlikely case that my theory is wrong, I'll have to pay significantly less. Budgetary constraints, you know. All that's required is that you take the Burba Seismic Activity Reader, my invention of course, and use it in the works. The reader is both accurate and user-friendly. The challenge will be in the journey, not in the science.
To the glory of the apparatus. Welcome to the hallowed walkways of the great works. I am Osiris, the chief engineer. I serve the great machines, the true rulers of Coruscant.
I was wondering where Coruscant's true rulers were.
Indeed. And if you travel further, you may witness them for yourself. These machines are the vital organs of the planet. Biologicals are merely parasites, totally dependent on the infinite energy of the Great Ones. But discord emerges among the Exalted Masters. The stationaries grant sustenance to the biologicals, but the mobiles long to destroy our kind.
I don't need to hear this insanity.
Even when your life is in danger, understand this. One of the stationaries, Thermodraft, is in great pain. He's melting down. But the Mobiles will not let me help him. When he dies, thousands of biologicals above will die with him. His energy will be unleashed.
Death is a part of the Force.
Yes. But the death of Thermodraft would be tragic. So many depend on him. You are only a mere biological. But perhaps you could help save Thermodraft. You'd have to release the control valves on his steel skeleton. Do this, and matters could be set right.
I can take care of that.
Thermodraft lives farther down into the works. You'll see him. He is astounding to behold.
Spindle.
I have been waiting your return, Biological. I feared for the fate of my lord. I heard his cries grow silent. Tell me that means you saved him. Tell me the great thermodraft lives on.
I've taken care of things.
Praise the Maker. I don't know what I would have done if thermodraft died. The machines have given me many amazing gifts. Take this one. May it serve you as you have served thermodraft.
You better hope it does.
I must return to my duties now. The great machines need me, and I am proud to serve. Glory to you, Biological, and glory to the great machines.
Welcome back, my illustrious colleague. Tell me you've taken the seismic readings.
It was no challenge.
Fantastic! I tell you, we're going to make history together. Quickly, please, let me examine the Burma seismic activity reader. Incredible. My genius is truly incredible. My theory is accurate. The planet is in danger. This reading proves it.
I don't think we should evacuate the planet just yet.
Far more research will have to be done to convince the Senate. But this will get the ball rolling. Worry not. You've done a great deed today.
Pads are currently open for business.
Dar Ruesca. Football in Zatra.
Our darkness is obsolete. The conduits are fully functional, and I have witnessed through our monitors. Also, you destroyed many enemy droid machines, so well done.
That is most excellent, but I'm afraid I must be going.
Please remember, Gree technology is exclusive to the Enclave. Do not attempt to duplicate, or you will be absorbed into the Gray Pentacheron. The Black Bisector returns prosperous, and we form the Red Parallel, Senator Aranda. The Enclave Republic bargain evolves achievement.
So you succeeded? You really helped all the Gree, delegates complete their repairs to the infrastructure?
You can put a nice statue of me in the Senate Gardens.
The Enclave delivers its promised Gree ingenuity, Senator. Coruscant acquires Purple Equilateral, and the Enclave requests Republic reciprocity.
Ambassador Droid Patake, the Republic has other damaged worlds that could benefit from your Gree ingenuity. I propose drafting a formal treaty between the Republic and the Gree Enclave. What do you say to that?
You seek a blue parallel with the Enclave. I am astonished, gratified, challenged by the prospect. Let us initiate renewed White Vertex at once.
I believe we still need to resolve the small matter of compensation.
You honored my delegates, Black Bisector. Compensation acknowledges your blue obtuse.
You have my thanks for all your efforts. I'd almost given up on these droids before you came along. That would have been a costly mistake.
Acknowledgement and profound tribute, Black Bisector. This collaboration achieves through you.
Pads are currently open for business.
Thanks, stranger. Didn't think anyone else was fool enough to wander this pile of rubble. Stupid move, trusting some prig senator. Jedi Temple's abandoned, he says. No one to fight, only troubles getting there. What do we find? Battle droids, Imperial commandos, Sith. We're lucky all they did was take our hall and lock us in here to die.
You probably should have run.
I don't run away from a fight, but I'm not dumb enough to go back for more. Senator Starsnow's after a journal that belonged to his dead kid. Some bigwig Jedi fell during the sacking. Journal's all that's left of him. I feel for the Senator and his credits, but those commandos have the journal now. They aren't gonna spare us twice.
I haven't met anyone who could stop me yet.
We came in armed to the teeth. You think you can do better? Be my guest. Senator Starsnow's waiting near the Senate Tower. If you can get that journal back, he'll be expecting you. Thanks for the rescue. Come on, boys, this job's a bust.
Take these credits. The Republic honors its debts.
This is it. The database where the ritual that can shield your master from the plague is kept.
A stellar work. One part computer, one part holocron. Truly ingenious.
I'm sure under happier circumstances I could lose myself in it for hours.
Masters, you know why we've gathered.
The Jedi Order is imperiled by an ancient plague, one that warps the minds of even the wisest of masters and turns them to the dark side.
This young Jedi has stepped forward in search of a way to help his ailing master and save the Jedi Order, but he cannot do it without our help.
Millennia ago, a powerful ritual was developed to shield the Jedi from the power of this ancient plague.
The ritual cut off the Plague Master from his victims, but it exacted a great price from the healer who wielded it. It is once again necessary for someone to use the ritual.
The ritual is a difficult one to learn, Jedi, and will take many hours of deep meditation and study.
Are you ready to learn it?
I am ready, Master.
Then open your mind, and we will teach you.
You seem to have mastered everything we have to show you, Jedi.
Such a bright, inquisitive mind. It has been an honor to teach you.
But remember, the shielding ritual will draw on your strength, and you can only regain what you've spent when the Plague Master's bond with his victims is broken.
I appreciate the warning.
You now have the knowledge you need to save your master. Use it wisely and well, and may the Force be with you.
Reckless, foolish Jedi, so eager to find a cure for your master. You led us right to the prize. My master and I are most grateful.
Who is your master? What does he want?
If my master wanted you to know his name, he'd give it to you himself.
Ah!
There. No more terminal, no more ritual. No miracle healing this time.
You can't possibly fathom how much I will enjoy destroying you.
Excellent. Come. I will teach you to cut your enemies down with the sheer blade of rage.
Finally, there you are. I've been kept apprised of your situation. The Council is very concerned about Yuan's health. We've been trying to contact you for hours. Did you find anything in the Jedi Temple?
There is something, but it may be difficult, even dangerous.
I see. You've suffered many trials already. I hesitate to ask more of you. But please, save Yuan if you can. Hurry back. Yuan may not have long to live.
Oh, you're here! Quickly! We're barely detecting a pulse on Yuan.
there was any time to test what you learned in the temple, it's now.
I hope this works.
So do I. Yuan's life depends on it.
I was making you a Jedi. What happened? I feel so much better. But why do you look so weak? What did you do?
You were raving during your illness. Any detail could help us.
The last thing I remember clearly is your ceremony on Tython. Oh, my student, I am sorry I wasn't a better master.
I wish you had told me about your condition sooner.
Yes, I see now the foolishness of hiding it. Now I am more myself. I could feel someone else in my mind, polluting my thoughts, twisting them.
You won't be fully cured until he is defeated.
I really wish I could give you more details, but my memory of that time is hazy at best.
Pardon me. The Council wishes to speak with you when you're ready.
I want to finish speaking with Yuan first.
I'll be all right for now. Go to the Council. We can speak later.
Report your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Your son's journal, Senator. There were Imperials in the temple, and your mercs were overwhelmed.
Imperials? In the Jedi Temple? No wonder the mercenaries never returned. The Empire couldn't be after family heirlooms. I must inform the Senate of this. Thank you, Master Jedi. It must have been difficult to enter those ruins, but you've eased a father's pain.
You're here. Thank you for contacting us so quickly. We're sorry to have to pull you away from Yuan.
We wouldn't have called you here if it wasn't urgent. First,
Tell us what you've learned about Yuan's illness.
I've shielded Yuan from its effects, but the only cure is to stop the person who's controlling it. Here's what we know.
Interesting. And worrying. We've started to receive disturbing communications from other masters. We fear Yuan's illness is not an isolated case.
The illness can't have spread this quickly.
We know little more than you, but we must find the Sith behind it.
Unfortunately, we have no leads. We can only hope that tracking down and shielding the victims will help lead us to this Sith.
I sense you have a new task for me.
A small number of victims suggest that this Sith needs some sort of contact with his victims to control them. I hesitate to ask any more sacrifice of you. You've already done so much. But with the terminal in the temple destroyed, you are the only one capable of shielding the afflicted masters and stopping this Sith, whoever he is.
I will do whatever I can.
You'll need to be able to move freely around the galaxy. To that end, we've prepared a ship for you in the spaceport.
This is the best news I've heard in a long time.
You have more than earned it. The missing masters were last heard from on Terrace and Nar Shaddaa. Find them, and break the Plague Master's hold on them.
Say your goodbyes to Yuan, but time is of the essence. Good luck.
It's good to see you through my own eyes once more. What did the Council have to say?
Are you sure you don't remember anything specific about your tormentor?
I have tried, but everything is hazy.
Stop him, so that I don't have to be shielded anymore, so your strength can be restored.
Remember, let your instincts guide you. Keep to the Jedi Code, and may the Force be with you.
Holocotta.
my new master at last. I am C2N2, steward of this vessel. It is my extreme good fortune to serve you.
Fetch a vibromop droid. I want this ship to sparkle.
Of course, Master. Custodial duties are only one of many vital functions I possess. C2 series droids represent the latest advances in everything from starship technical maintenance to nutritional advice tailored for your specific organic needs. Welcome aboard this Corellian Defender class light corvette. It was custom built to offer a Jedi both first-rate combat performance and meditation amenities. Along with the usual accommodations, you'll find a secure captain's locker for storing valuables. Your bridge contains an ever-updating map of the galaxy. It's quite beautiful to look at. Priority alerts from the Republic Network are accessible at the Holonet console. Long-range communications are available via the Holo Terminal. And finally, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to meet. Do you have any questions, Master?
Prep the ship for flight. We're leaving shortly.
The ship is fueled and ready, Master. There are just a few final points we should review first. As you can see, I am not equipped for physical danger. My function is to maintain the starship as your home away from home. I am happy to assist you with any non-hazardous task, of course. I pride myself on the utmost attention to detail.
Add a little armor, some combat protocols, and a blaster, and you just might be worth something.
Master, please. Any non-factory modification will void my warranty. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on the bridge. The ship's computers will handle the rest.
Calling Coruscant Spaceport Authority. Am I clear to depart?
We've cleared the board for you, Master Jedi. Good flying.
If you had a starship, you wouldn't have to put up with such nonsense. She never told me how you first ran across each other.
Lohasemar clicks to Lama. Morta Vrapsak, Doskas Torres, Shiver Stars, Avasi, Odortik Cha, Morta Vrapsak, Retas.